There is no question it has been a tremendously long haul for the healthcare workforce. I can only speak specifically to my hospital, but I know for sure within other hospitals and within home care and others, this has been a really long run for people. And so we started about 8 months ago, 6 to 8 months ago, on a real focused wellness campaign. And a program, we brought in some people to help build some programs. We're using some of our psychologists and psychiatrists and behavioral therapists to provide that support structure. And so we've really changed our thinking around wellness and how do we create a balance of between work life and home life and what people are going through. And we've seen a lot of unfortunate cases and how we've had to support people through this. I think there's some lasting effects, particularly when you talk about mental health, that really need to be rethought of. And so part of what we are doing is rethinking how we create a far different approach by which we manage wellness and support the workforce. And when I say workforce, it can be a housekeeper, it can be a neurosurgeon. They're all people. Myself and our chief of staff, Dr. Roth, we spent a lot of time with our board on how we roll these out. So we've had a couple of meetings, we've got a retreat, we've rolled out 4 or 5 programs, we're putting some investment into this. And I think it's a common thread throughout the entire industry right now on if we're really going to recover from this, this is probably the key thing to focus on.